And it's just not enough that we say thank you to them. And it takes times like this to remember how valuable they are. I just needed to come and give my love and support and be here to just find out what they need and what else I can do for them.
I've been feeling, my family's been feeling, we've been hearing about all these shootings in bigger cities that have more inner city issues, and so we never thought something like this would happen here in Des Moines, but now that it has, it's hit close to home, so we're all dealing with it the best we can.